To disassemble the machine for closing procedures, you should have two cleaning pails, a sanitized stainless steel rerun can with a lid, the brushes provided with the freezer, sanitizing cleaner, and single service towels. Begin by draining the product from the machine. Press the auto key, canceling the compressor and beater motor operation. Press the mix ref key, canceling the mix hopper refrigeration system operation. Remove the hopper cover and take it to the sink for cleaning. When the flow of product stops, press the wash and pump keys and close the draw valve. Remove the assembled air mix pump and take it to the sink for further disassembly and cleaning. Next, pour 2 gallons of cool, clean water into the mix hopper. With the brushes provided, scrub the mix hopper, the mix inlet hole, and the mix level sensing probe. Then, with a pail beneath the door spout, raise the prime plug and press the wash key. When a steady stream of rinse water flows from the prime plug opening in the bottom of the freezer door, lower the draw handle and drain all the rinse water from the freezing cylinder. When the water stops flowing from the door spout, raise the draw handle and press the wash key to cancel the wash mode. Repeat this procedure until the rinse water being drawn from the freezing cylinder runs clear. Mix an approved 100 ppm cleaning solution with 2 gallons of warm water. Push down the prime plug and pour the 2 gallons of cleaning solution into the mix hopper. While the solution is flowing into the freezing cylinder, brush clean the mix hopper, the mix level sensing probes, and the mix inlet hole. Press the wash key. This will cause the cleaning solution in the freezing cylinder to be agitated. Place an empty pail beneath the door spout and raise the prime plug. When a steady stream of cleaning solution flows from the prime plug opening in the bottom of the freezer door, lower the draw handle and draw off all of the solution. Once the cleaning solution stops flowing from the door spout, raise the draw handle and press the wash key, canceling the wash mode. Make sure the power switch is off. Remove the hand screws, the freezer door, the beater shoes, the scraper blades, and the drive shaft from the freezing cylinder. Next, remove the drive shaft from the drive hub in the rear wall of the mix hopper, and remove the front drip tray and the splash shield. At the sink, remove the seal from the drive shaft. From the freezer door, remove the gasket, the front bearing, the pivot pin, the adjustable draw handle, the draw valve, and the prime plug. Remove all O-rings using an O-ring removal tool. Apply upward pressure until the O-ring pops out of its groove. From the pump cylinder, remove the retaining pin, the mix inlet adapter, the valve cap, and the piston. Then remove all of the O-rings and the valve gasket. Next, remove the scraper blades from the scraper clips. Using a small amount of cleaning solution, clean the rear shell bearing at the back of the freezing cylinder with the black bristle brush. Clean the drive hub opening in the rear wall of the mix hopper. Remove the long drip pan from the side panel and the short drip pan from the rear panel and take them to the sink for cleaning. Prepare a sink with warm water and an approved cleaning solution. Thoroughly brush clean all the disassembled parts, making sure all lubricant and mix film is removed. Take particular care to clean the hole for the draw valve in the freezer door. Place all of the cleaned parts on a clean, dry surface to air dry overnight, and wipe clean all the exterior surfaces of the freezer.